I was sort of thinking it would just be the dinosaurs talking.
Oh.
But it's not going to work now. Hang on. I can't tell where they are.
I'm on my way.
You got to go on that side over there.
I'm coming.
I'm going.
Hi. My name is Dinosaur. And it's 20-something or other. 45.
Lance.
What? What's the problem?
Well, I wanted to talk to you about something.
What do you want to talk to me about?
You remember back in the day we were just sitting there munching on our each other, probably.
Nope. You know? I'm a herbivore. This is to protect me from you.
Right, because I'm always hungry.
All right.
But anyway,
I'm a little dusty, I just noticed. Or you are. Somebody's a little dusty.
Probably both of us. We're getting old, you know. We've been under the ground for so many years and crushed into fossil fuel.
Yeah.
We're just gas now. But anyway, so.
It's St. Paddy's Day puppet show.
You remember looking up in the sky and seeing this bright light come down and boosh, it hit on the ground and wiped everybody out, right? Remember that?
No, I'm dead.
No, I remember it like it was yesterday.
I'm just a stuffed animal. I don't remember shit.
Well, I heard something really funny. I saw it on the news. It's payback time. You know, those people took over after us.
Yeah, what happened to them?
Well, it's not what happened; it's what will happen.
Oh, if they're
in the wrong place at the wrong time, specifically February 14th. 2046.
You remember the date?
Absolutely. Valentine's Day. 2046. 23 years from...
Would that be the date that the asteroid's going to hit the Earth?
That's the date the asteroid's going to hit the Earth!
thank God.
Payback!
Thank God we'll be dead.
We're already dead. Yeah. Well, you know, you just got to be in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Well,
just to keep everybody nice and calm. You don't want to go panicking.
Nope, sure.
Maybe you haven't even read that news article, but I'm going to tell you all about it. Asteroid the size of a football field is coming from space, and it might hit the Earth on February 14th, 2046, 23 years from now. Sounds like don't look up to me. But if it's a glancing blow, not too bad. If it hits a city... I hope you're not in the city.
We'll go there. That could be a good time to die.
That's a great time to die. I'm booking a one-way flight.
Let's do it.
This is hilarious, I'm sure. Well, anyway, I'm going to take the dinosaurs now and bring them away.
Happy St. Paddy's Day. But
happy St. Paddy's Day. Woo! Celebrate it early because in 2046, you might want to celebrate that on February 13th.
All right.
Yeah.
That's the first thing.
Don't look up.
First time I've ever done a puppet show my whole life.
Woohoo! Yeah, the whole trick is don't let them see your face, you know.
Oh, was I messing that part up?
Anyway.
There you go.
This here is Steve. Steve, I spent a long time looking for Steve so we could do this thing right there. And of course it is St. Patrick's Day on Friday, but we're not going to be playing on a Friday.
So I'm going to be leaving on a jet plane.
This might be a bad idea. This thing might
don't know when I'll be back again.
I can't
again.
Hardly see anything.
Why don't you put them on top of your hat like you're like not in the sun anymore, but you still got them on.
Well, does this work?
I think that does.
Is it hilarious? Does it look funny?
Pretty.
All
right,
hang on. Gotta go.
One.
Do that one more time. Skipping the lick, sorry.
Not to be
it's a tradition.
As I was looking over the dark and carry mountain, I saw Captain Pharaoh and his money he was counting. When I first produced my pistol, then produced my I took all of his money. It was a pretty, very pretty penny.
Gotta stick with it.
I took all of his money. Then I brought it home to Molly. She swore that she loved me. Now never would she leave me. But the devil take that woman. Yeah, but you know she tricked me easy. I'm a rainbow money car. Work for my daddy, yo. Work for my daddy, yo. Whiskey in the sorrow. Oh, baby. Oh, yeah. Being drunk and weary, went to Molly's chamber. Sim. Taking Molly with me, but I never knew the danger. For about six, maybe seven, I can't remember. Yeah, it was Captain Farrell. Well, I jumped up and fired my pistols, and I shot him with both barrels. Yeah, must have been
Mama Dubada.
Back for my daddy, yo. Back for my daddy, oh, there's whiskey in the sorrow. Hey, solo. Yeah, yeah, whiskey. Yeah, yeah, whiskey, whiskey. Yeah, whiskey, whiskey, oh, whiskey, 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 oh. Yeah, whiskey, 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 oh, oh, oh.
Stock market these days. Oh God! Whoa! Well, I got a little better. No, it's just bagging. No, I got better. No, it's bagging.
All right. All right. Well, as you can tell, top of the morning to you, Aaron Gobrales. Bring in my Listerman's Shamrock Shake.
My money on whiskey and beer.
Are you taking the first one?
I think I just did. But now I'm
retrying
with golden great storm. And I'll never play the Wild Rover no more. And it's no day never. No day never.
I mean,
I said all the words.
Yeah. You were you listening?
You, all of you.
All I don't think you heard what he said. But we'll just keep going. What the hell? It's only you know, I'm retired. I don't really give a shit anymore. I went to an alehouse I used to frequent, and I told her that maybe money was spent. Well, I asked her for credit. She answered easy. Such a customer as you.
Rising tide. and the poor will toil and tear their hands as they tear the soil. But a day will come in this dawning, an honest man sees an honest way. Hold me now, oh, hold me now, till this hour has gone around, and I'm gone on the rising tide.
Call it Steve. Let's call that Steve. Get the cup out. Get the cup out, little monkey. Get the cup out, little monkey. Hey, have a great week. See you in 2 weeks.
2 weeks, man.